Hi. Today we're going to cover how to find scholarly or peer-reviewed articles in the library databases. Scholarly articles are reports of research written by experts in their field. These articles are then reviewed by other experts in a process called peer review before being published in journals. You can access articles through our library databases, which you can get to by going to the library homepage at library.usu.edu. At the top of the page, click Articles and Databases, and here we can see our databases organized by subject. Let's say you're doing research for a history class, and you go to look at resources under Humanities and Social Sciences. You'd want to select History, and this will provide you with a list of important databases to find historical, scholarly articles. We want to make sure we're looking at the descriptions underneath the databases to make sure that they match what we're looking for. For example, the first database, America, History and Life, only focuses on the history of the United States and Canada. And if we're researching ancient Rome, this would not be a very useful database. So let's go back to the Articles and Databases page and use the database called Academic Search Premier, which is a great place to start your research because it contains articles from most academic fields. At the top of this page, we can enter our search terms. So let's search for articles on ocean pollution and coral reefs. Okay, so this brings up a results page, and we have 177 results. So we want to make sure our results are scholarly or peer-reviewed. So on the left-hand side, under Refine Results, we'll check the Scholarly Peer-Reviewed box. So this tells our database to remove any results that are magazines or newspapers, and now we only have 123 results. Still, we'll want to double check to make sure that the articles we're interested in are scholarly. So let's open the third article because it looks pretty interesting. So this is the articles record page, and there are some useful tools to help you tell if it's scholarly. First, you'll want to look at the author's affiliations. Scholarly articles are typically written by individuals affiliated with universities, research institutes, or hospitals. This article has authors affiliated with universities across the world. Next, you can look at the length. Scholarly articles are typically more than 5 pages, which is different than magazine and newspaper articles, which normally range from a couple paragraphs to 3 pages max. Finally, if you click the title of the source this article was published in, this will pull up publication details for the journal. And at the bottom of the page, you can see whether or not the journal is a peer-reviewed publication. But if you're still unsure whether the source you're looking at is scholarly or peer-reviewed, you can always ask a librarian.